There are a lot of people, suspects, that are much higher on the suspicion list than these brothers were, and that's where a lot of the resources get devoted. But I haven't seen any indication yet that this was a failure to share information with the left hand not knowing what the right hand is doing. Obviously, the investigation is still at a very early stage, and we're going to withhold any conclusions. But some are racing to say that the FBI dropped the ball or the agencies weren't talking to each other, and that just doesn't seem to be the case.